So the little air pump died for pumping up the air mattress or whatever. So I thought, pack this up, get a light and a lighter plug off it. So I'll have to go watch it and make you a little video. Another LED camping light. Just want to get one of these. An MR16 downlight glow, an LED one. And what do you want to do? Just want to solder a set of wires on the back of it. Same again, don't worry about the polarity because they're meant to be just an AC downlight transformer. So what will happen is it'll have a rectifying bridge in it, which will work out whatever polarity you connect to it anyway. So what you want to do, you want to just tin your wires up. The solder on. You just want to tin the pin to the wire. What I'm going to do, I'm going to cut a couple of little short bits of heat shrink here. Just flip them over and you've already got the solder on there. Both sides, you just need to heat it up, melt it, and it'll bond pretty quick and easy. And you can just slip your bit of heat shrink down over it. And then solder it away. And they'll grab a little clamp like that, it's a little spring clamp. And grab a stretch of duct tape over there, start going around it with the duct tape. Lead in there like that, just so you can get rid of the strain of load. Just tape it all on there as good as you can. If you add a bit longer cord than that, you'd have to get it a bit further. That's just what I had lying around. Thought I'd show you how I do it. Now you can just clip that up above where you're cooking your barbecue or whatever when you're camping, and won't use a lot of power, and it only costs a couple of dollars to make one, so pretty cheap solution for some lighting for camping.